A fish bit him on his penis.
Oh,